Welcome to Singapore, where the local time is 4:55 on Wednesday, the 12th of April. With your safety in mind, please stay in your seat until the captain has switched off the seatbelt sign. If your mobile phone is handy, you can now take it off with flight mode. Boarding announcements are not made in Singapore Airport, so if you're in transit and have a boarding pass, remember to check the monitors for details of your next departure. If you're continuing on another international flight and don't have a boarding pass for this flight, please go to the transfer desk or ask the Qantas ground team for help. Make sure you're at your gate at least 45 minutes before departure. Please take care when opening the overhead lockers, as bags may have moved and could fall out. Remember to check your seat and seat pocket for personal belongings. Once the seatbelt sign is off, you'll be leaving through the forward doors on the left-hand side. Just a reminder that smoking and the use of e-cigarettes is not permitted unless there is a designated smoking area in the terminal. Once again, please remain seated until the seatbelt sign has been switched off. On behalf of Qantas, I'd like to thank you for flying with us today. We hope you've enjoyed your journey with us and we look forward to seeing you again soon. Thank you and good afternoon.